had a rough start in a home where he was severely neglected. He's on Homeless Tales today looking for that special someone to shower him with TLC. Hello, I'm Sandy Levine with giant-sized dogs from Mid-Atlantic Great Dane Rescue League, and Kathleen Leary and Christine McCummer are here to tell us all about them. Hello.
Hi.
Now, what was Hooch's story?
He was a severe neglect case with severe mange, open sores all over his body, eye infections, ear infections. I've had him just around 8 weeks now, and we're seeing very big improvement.
And he's definitely the biggest dog I've ever met. I said that the last time your group was on, but Hooch is even bigger, and he's looking for a new home. Now, all these great big dogs are spayed or neutered before adoption. Our veterinarian of the week is Dr. Zsa Zsa Tsai of Companion Animal Hospital in Parsippany. She'll neuter one dog for free adopted from Mid-Atlantic Great Dane Rescue. Thanks so much, Dr. Tsai, for your very generous donation. Now, what a gorgeous dog Nala is. What is her story?
Nala came to us about 5 days ago. She's absolutely the sweetest dog I've ever had. She's well-behaved. She loves kids. She loves strangers. She loves cats. She's just a happy dog looking for a loving home.
Well, we hope we can help both dogs find new homes. Thanks so much for being with us today.
Thank you.
Now, if you have a giant-sized heart and want to adopt one of these dogs, call Mid-Atlantic Great Dane Rescue League at 201-919-3199. That's 201-919-3199, or check out the group's website. Now, if you love big dogs and you're a young viewer, you bet you love Clifford. Soon you'll be able to see him as a puppy. Clifford's Puppy Days premieres Labor Day and will air Wednesdays this fall. So tune in. Thanks for watching NJN Public Television.
Funding for homeless